So this one is a suitcase hold or carry. The big thing here is that you want to make sure your shoulders are level. That other hand can come out to the side. There's separation between your arm and your body. And so what you'll do is, again, staying up tall, squeezing that kettlebell tight, walking nice and controlled until you get to your destination, and then you can switch hands and come back, and you're done.